Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you where you can check the leaderboards option on Duolingo, but first I wanted to tell you that don't forget to subscribe, because at 10,000 subscribers I'm going to show you my YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how you can make money online. So first open the Duolingo app. And after that, you have to click on the fourth icon on the bottom of the screen, and it says that unlock leaderboards. So I haven't completed yet 8 lessons, but when you complete 8 more lessons, you can start competing. So you will see a list and regarding or by your XPs, you will be on the leaderboards, and if you like competing, then your goal will be to be at the top of the leaderboards all around the world. So yeah, it's a really nice achievement, and you can track your progress and see where you are at the leaderboard every day. So this is for this video. I hope that it was helpful for you, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.